Following up on HPD's plans to use body cameras, interim chief Cary Okimoto says they've been working with several vendors, but there are some kinks that need to be worked out.
There's storage issues with one company.
I see.
But we're giving them a timeline to work that that part out. It's more than just having the officers outfitted with a video camera and having them out there. Now what are we going to do with that information, and how are we going to store it? How much is it going to cost us?
HPD says it is on track to roll out its body camera program by the end of the year.